Hello everybody, Snap43 here, and welcome to another Family Game Night! Let's play Wizard 101! Yeah.
I just teleported in the middle of our intro. What the heck?
Oh, well, good job.
Okay, I'm back. Oh, you know what it is? It's because my record button is the same as the teleportation button. So it teleported me.
Way to go, noob.
Dang. Well, we are back with some more Wizards 101. Sorry for the long wait. You guys have been waiting for this for a while, but here we are. We need to go turn in our quest, because we defeated Rattlebones last episode. Are you guys ready?
Yep. I'm already on my way.
That old guy, Rattlebones. I love the way Sarah Nightchant talks.
Did we go in here?
He's like, Rattlebones. Yeah.
I'm just following Tyler. He seems to know what the heck to do.
Ooh, congratulations.
I do know what I'm doing.
I hear that you have found a solution to the fairy corruption. Unfortunately, Wizard City is not out of peril just yet.
You tell the headmaster what Rattlebones told you.
So, Ballester has designs on bringing Wizard City to its knees.
Yes, it does.
It's just not my apologies for the excitement, young wizard.
All right.
There are forces at work, making
things...
Let's
all go to Ravenwood.
Now, onto your enrollment.
Now onto
you
your enrollment,
to
except...
Find the Ravenwood Tunnel. The main schoolhouses are there, circling the great tree,
that guy has a
Bartleby.
Quest.
Return to me when you're finished.
Where did you guys go?
Ravenwood.
Did I get a pet?
Oh.
Follow the arrows.
I haven't gotten a pet.
You guys are jelly because I got a pet. Oh wait, this
guy's... Well, I have a cyclops.
Whoa. Look at this tree. It's winking at me. This place is freaking cool. We have not been here yet, huh?
Uh-uh.
Wow. I gotta give it to this game. It's got some pretty cool little areas here.
All right. Now you gotta talk to all the professors.
All right, so did you guys already get this quest?
Good to meet you, new
I just
student.
Did it. I'm waiting on you.
To introduce myself, I am Arthur.
Then release your inner Thunder.
For the past 10 years,
isn't Chocolate Thunder the name of one of the things in Cat in the Hat?
Unbelievable.
Like where he's naming off all the nicknames for him, and he's like Chocolate Thunder or Mike.
I have no idea.
It's wanting us to come in here and talk to this little frog man.
Oh, he's so cute!
Welcome to the School of Storm.
I just love him so much.
Divination.
This is the School of Storm, isn't this what you are, babe?
Yep.
Bellstrom, who can master the power of the Storm Lord? You look like a smart
one. My teacher's a butthole.
Check back when you're ready to start learning how to release your inner.
He looks like Snape.
Where's the School of Death and Blood and Murder?
One with a giant gap out of it.
School of Ice.
Wait for me, jeez. Waited for you.
Oh, isn't she a pretty little ice princess?
I see.
She's not an ice princess, she's tiny. Little fairy.
You know what she reminds me of?
Study hard to learn ice magic.
You know the little fairies in Sleeping Beauty?
Yeah.
That's what she reminds me of, is the little blue fairy.
Have much to learn from
so we don't need to use any of these though, right, Tyler, since I'm not ice or storm?
What?
Any of these wizards?
You can choose two classes. You can go in there and learn their spells, but you have to use training points in order to
Welcome
learn them.
To the School of Fire.
Like my main character, he is a life fire wizard. So.
Yes. You're a new student here.
Darn tootin'.
Here, I instruct students how
pyromancers.
To come see me.
You shouldn't play with fire. You might burn yourself.
Your I'm
exactly.
always up for fanning the flames.
She sounds like she might be a cougar.
About pyromancy. Mm-hmm.
Did you guys already turn in your quest here? With this guy?
They've gone ahead of us, honey.
Oh.
I'm waiting.
Have you come looking
Wait,
for the
I'm
death
riding
school?
At the gate.
Yes.
You found where it used to be.
What's I'm on my way to talk to the last person.
Is Why is it my school is missing?
Because
you guys destroyed it.
Oh no, you got the story all wrong.
Okay.
No, he didn't. He didn't touch it. Malastare did.
This is the School of Myth. I don't want the School of Myth. I want the School of Death.
Let me guess.
Listen to what he has to say.
I wish they would send us some adept pupils for.
Hey, dude, your guy's a jerk. He's all, dude, you're stupid. Would you, like, get smart and then come back to me?
Did you even listen to anything he said?
Yeah, he said I was stupid. Stupid smart wizards.
He only speaks the truth.
Hey, hey, who's the piggy with the gown?
Welcome, my
that's a life teacher. She's like the best one here.
I think it's a cow. Professor, by the way.
Why she's called Mushu Wu.
Moolinda is her name.
Oh, Moolinda.
She, if you look at her picture down at the bottom, babe,
Mushu
she's a cow with lipstick on.
Oh, sweet. I want to be the life. Can I be like a life-death wizard?
No. Yeah, actually you can.
I want to be a life-death wizard.
No. I'm not letting you. Don't touch my tree.
Why is it telling me to go back around this way again?
It's just arrows. Don't listen to the arrows.
So now what do we do?
Go talk to Merle Ambrose.
Where is he at? Back in the commons?
Yeah, in his room. Brianna has already done that and on her way to Old Town.
I'm waiting right here.
Oh, right here is where we gotta go. I hate how you can't use the arrows and strafe left and right.
Yeah.
I can't like it.
I can't
Wait,
like it either.
What spell did I just get?
Oh, good. Now you know where.
Okay, so I have a golem minion.
If you want,
summon a minion of myth.
I should mention,
zero
though,
pips.
There
what?
Have been some strange events around town.
So can you change, like, if I don't want to be a death wizard anymore, can I go to being life?
You're fast becoming one of our
nope.
brightest students.
I'm always going to be a death wizard.
You're always going to be a death wizard, and you're always going to get your death spells for free. But if you want to learn any other, like, school spells, then you have to be, then you have to use training points in order to do it.
How many training points do you have, and how can you tell?
Press C to go to your character page. And where it says health, mana, experience, underneath experience, should say golden training points.
Let's see, training points too.
I have two as well, so.
So what do you do with that?
You use them to go get spells that aren't of your school.
Okay.
Is everybody here waiting?
No, Hi. She's already in Old Town.
Oh, so, well, I guess let's go then. Is this the right way then?
Yeah.
Alright.
Just the follow the
district.
Arrows.
Follow the yellow brick road.
No, this is
Whoa,
like.
Oh, look at that mount.
Brown and blue.
He's got two people riding
Follow
in.
The
yeah, there's two pieces. Two
Follow
pieces.
The yellow point arrows.
Two pieces mounts. I want a two piece mount.
I don't know what I want.
No.
Wow. <Well. laughs> You know what? No wonder why I get so sick.
You know, you're the one that cost me $25 freaking dollars in crayons in my Papers, Please series, and you keep getting sick.
Because you don't take good care of me.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Who goes there?
Sergeant Muldoon, the letter from
Don't take any of this guy's quests, because he'll have you,
I'm glad so you're do not take any quests here at all?
About, no, don't.
They say your wizard
okay, take
left.
The quest.
You did a,
okay, we lose, take this guy's quest. Take this guy's quest. But once we take these guys' quests, don't take any of after them, because, well, I can take them, but... Because I can go to the arrows that he wants, areas that
well,
he wants us to go
there.
To. But
so go ahead and take this guy.
Say,
so he's going to give us walkabout.
On one of the benches while I
yeah.
was strolling to work okay. this morning. It looks important.
And then next,
have
we have to go all the way back to Unicorn Way. So
Would
just teleport to the commons.
Why don't you guys just teleport to me? Because I'm already on.
Well, because did you even take? You're not even taking. You're going ahead. You're not even taking the quest that we have.
Yeah, I did.
So okay, so let's make sure everybody's got the quest. We should have old news and walkabout.
Yeah.
I don't have walkabout.
That's because you're going ahead.
I only have old
can
All right, so teleport back to me, baby.
So can we we can't share quests, huh?
Mm-mm.
She's got to go back and get it herself.
Yeah.
All right, so teleport to mommy. What about this person right here, Tyler? This Penny Dreadful.
We'll do her quest later.
All right. So let's right. wait. Let's wait right here for a minute. Let's make sure Brianna gets her quests.
Do I get a private?
Yeah.
I have 75 crowns. I have no arena tickets, 238 gold, 2 training points, and
That's
a partridge and a pear tree.
Hey, Brianna, come here. I'm back here.
All
that
I
guy
get...
has a flying pig as his pet.
You get that later on.
Oh.
All I want is my panther mount. That's all. Like, $10. That's all
so
I need.
Cute.
So how do you get new cards?
Train?
Where do you, from that death trainer that we just left?
Yeah.
So can we teleport to you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
$10. That's all I need is a mount. So I can start questing more on my main character. It takes so long to get everywhere.
I have a broomstick. Oh, there's Brianna. There's Tyler. Okay, there's pixie dust.
Alright, come on, follow me.
Alright. Whoa, there was a freaking camel jockey. Over here, Brianna. Brianna. Over here, sweetie. Which quest are you tracking, Tyler?
Walkabout.
That's why it's not lining up for me.
I know, we're gonna go talk to the dog first.
We're gonna go talk to a wolf-wolf?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. This place is kind of cool.
Okay, so once you complete that quest, we'll talk to him again. And you see all the cards that he sells?
You best give it to her yourself.
Oh my gosh, yeah?
These are all treasure cards. These are the cards that you can only use once, and that's it.
Well, that sucks. I want permanent cards. Where do we get permanent cards?
Hang on. Let the man speak.
Where's the permanent cards?
In your professor's pocket.
Well, I need to go reach in his pocket then.
Well, then go reach in his pocket, but all I'm trying to say is that that treasure cards are better than normal cards.
But you can only use them once, though.
I know, but they're better.
Yes, baby.
They do more.
Why'd you name your pet Miss Teddy?
I didn't name it. That's just it, how it came.
All right.
Came with the package like that.
All right, out we go.
Okay. Since this girl that we need to talk to for the walkabout thing is just in the commons, let's go talk to her.
Okay.
And then she's gonna tell us to go talk to Penny, and then Penny's gonna go tell us to go to the Golem Tower, and then we're gonna have to kill a bunch of people in the Golem Tower, and...
Whoa, look at that dragon.
Just keep walking.
Dang, there's all
keep
sorts
walking.
Look, it's the Dark Moon Fair!
Watch, you're gonna get a bunch of crowns and make me feel all jealous and not get me anything, like you usually do.
You are returning the book I left on a bench? I didn't... Oh,
that book!
I gave that one to Regina for her to use as research for a science project. She's just inside Gollum's
court. Oh, so we're gonna have to go talk to Regina Flame Talon. And now she's gonna tell us to go into the Gollum Tower.
Oh. This is reminding me of Animal Crossing because it's like, oh, talk to this person, talk to this person.
So,
why can't I not click on this guy? I keep clicking on Miranda Pixie Dust.
Just press X.
I left my book on
the bench. Clicked on anybody for a long time. Okay, so we're not gonna do this one yet because we can't do this one together.
Oh, yes!
Oh, I took it.
No, you can take the quest, just don't
I'm trying to
do
finish
it.
This. I really need
and then just come
I'll
back
the
out through
the
gate
from one of the
wooden
constructs
in
the Golem Tower.
You don't really have a choice not to take it. Aw, look at them.
Quit looking at the flowers, come on.
They're so cute!
I wanted to know what it was.
You can't do gardening until later on.
We can do gardening?
Mm-hmm.
So we go back out to the commons?
Yeah.
Okay.
They're so cute.
Hurry up!
Which quest are we still working on that, old news one?
Yeah. I think we should be able to do... No, that's not until Triton Avenue. We can do a boss battle in Triton Avenue together. I don't think we can do this Lady Black Hope one together yet.
That's a cool mount.
Oh, you want to see where your death school is now?
Isn't that the one that was all the way in the back?
No, come here, right here. Follow me. And behind
cool.
The waterfall. You can't go in there yet. You have to have a special quest to go in here.
Whoa. But it just let me in.
Me too.
Oh, it didn't?
I know.
Yeah, it did.
No, Brianna, you didn't go in the desk.
I actually tried.
They went through the waterfall. I'm like,
troll,
yeah, just let me.
Okay, so let's go to Unicorn Way.
Let's go to the Uni. You just got trolled.
Yeah, I did.
I should do videos on this.
You should. I told you.
Told me.
People would like it.
Ow.
Nice hat, dude.
Okay, so Olivia Dawn Willow.
Do we want this quest?
I'm just seeing what it is.
While I was walking, Ariel, could you take
yeah,
it
I just take that for
now.
Yeah,
it's
all right, take this quest, guys.
Okay, follow me.
How to open it. He knows much about enchantment.
Don't get on the street.
It's so weird seeing all these low, like lost souls. I'm used to seeing, like, fire elves everywhere.
How do I know what level I am?
Press C. We all should be level 5.
I'm level 13.
Me too.
Awesome.
I'm level 15. Oh!
Okay. Yeah, well, my main character's level 90, so...
Oh, yeah?
Okay, where are you all? Where all of...
I don't know. I was just going down the sidewalk. I don't know what you're talking about.
I turn around, nobody's here, and I look up Brianna's screen, and there's a bunch of pirates everywhere. Follow me.
Okay, sorry.
Which quest are you working on, Tyler?
It's that lady Blackhope. It's the boss.
Oh.
All you guys turn right and go down the complete opposite way in the...
Well, you gotta understand, Tyler, is we are all following a different quest. We didn't know which one you're following.
Yeah, we'll follow the same one.
We're going in the door?
Yes.
Can we fight this together?
No. The only dungeons that we can fight together are the ones that have, like, little circles in front.
So we all have to do this alone?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, there's a History of Life magic book right there. I need that for a quest on my main character.
Alright. Let's do this.
What did I just summon? That minion doesn't... had zero pips.
Oh no, Jerry, please!
Oh gosh.
That's Jimmy.
Ah! 63, that's all you got? Oh, that's what I used on you.
These people are trying to use myth spells against me.
Is that even possible to use?
Are you kidding me? I freaking fizzled.
I just summoned a minion! To fight with me!
No way!
Look at that, I have a living puppet. I'm gonna summon another.
That's fascinating.
Why can I not...
Thanks.
Why can you not what?
Oh. Okay, hold on. I can't summon any... Okay, there we go. I don't know what that card
destroyed
did.
Destroyed that guy. Dude, you're done. Yes.
Hi, fizzled.
I'm looking at you. What is this thing? What's a death trap?
Oh, I can only have one minion? Dang it.
Ow.
Aha, I resisted that. I'm gonna put my death trap on you, whatever that means. Whoa, I just gave her plus 30 something. What the heck was that about?
Plus 30 death damage if it's a death trap.
Oh, you're going down, sister. You're going down, dead sister.
If you read the card, it'll tell you what it does.
Whoa. Yeah!
Uh-oh.
Go to the latch, not Zimbabwe.
And booyah!
Zimbabwe.
Alright, let me go ahead and slap her with a scarab to the face.
Jerry just vomited on my face.
Yeah, my too.
Jerry, that's his name.
Ow.
Sorry, Jerry.
I was trying to tell you, Jerry.
You said, like, Jerry.
Uh-oh, leprechaun.
Chew on her.
I just summoned the troll. She just got trolled.
Uh-oh. It's never good.
I just beat him. Beat her.
I did too.
Oh gosh, this is gonna hurt. Ow. I'm almost dead. I gotta heal.
Okay, well I'm done.
Me too.
Little weak guy's behind now.
Okay.
Alright, I just healed. Now you're going down.
Alright, so we've got to go there, go there, go there. Strategic planning is what I'm doing right now.
Oh, you're dead now.
I think the pirate doesn't do anything but creepy.
I killed her. Victory!
You drink of my Powerade.
Would she just die already? My god.
I killed her.
Quit using minor attacks then.
Well, I'm trying to save all the other ones for the skeleton thing. Oh god.
She has more health than the skeleton.
Ow.
She has like 200 health and he only has 95.
Oh.
Yeah, kill the minions first, baby, then go for the boss.
I'm having... Whoever would like to help me with my questing on my main character...
Are you asking us or the audience?
No, the audience.
The audience has got a lot of, they've been asking if we need anything. There's a lot of people that have high level
characters. I need help, honestly. I'm in Firecat Alley right now. I'm not very far. I'm stuck. I need to kill like this the fire elf boss dude.
Well, what's your name?
I think it's like Valdis Jadeflame or something like that. I don't know.
Alright.
But
well, yeah, if you guys want to get together, then you guys can put a comment below. Let us know what your name is. That way you guys can get together. Is there a server? Do you know what server we're on? That way they know it.
Well, I don't... My main character's on a different server, I think.
Oh, okay.
So,
well,
but,
you guys, well, then you'll just have to pay attention to the comments, Tyler. That way you can correspond with people.
Alright, well, I think I'll have to make a video on this then.
Well, there you go. Brianna, are you about done beating that boss down?
I'm trying to, and every time I do this one, it fizzles. Stop!
I'm trying to find health orbs.
Oh, did you already beat the boss? You're just working on the skeleton now?
Do you see how many pips you have, Brianna?
Is she like
superhuman?
You're not
supposed to have that many pips.
I don't even know what pips
are. Doing like a level 2 boss.
What are these pips you speak of?
They're the little...
I'm teasing.
I was about to get really angry.
I don't know what they are.
Just saying.
All right, baby. Come on outside. We're waiting for you.
Yeah,
I'm outside. I'm doing my victory dance right now. Look.
Oh, gosh. All right. Come outside, baby. We're waiting on you.
Don't look at the life magic.
Alright, so
book.
Which quest are we working on now?
Just teleport to the commons.
Teleport to the commons.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that, so I'll just teleport to you.
Just hit the little button. It looks like 4
bottom
arrows
right
next to your compass. And it says go to commons.
Yeah, I'm just teleporting to you.
It's not that hard. But you're killing me.
I don't want to take the time to look. I already had the teleport.
Which
thing
quest?
Up.
Grim Tales, Old News, or Science Fair?
Found it.
Okay. Oh, wait. I was poking Brianna's finger. What's going on?
Which quest? Old News, Grim Tales, or Science Fair are we working on?
Go to Grim Tales.
Grim Tales it is.
Where are you guys?
We're going to DuckTales. Woohoo!
Oh, wow.
It's over this way. Did you know that they just put that game out on Steam the other day?
What?
DuckTales?
Yeah, they made an original remade DuckTales game.
Are you serious? I used to love that show.
DuckTales. Woohoo!
Oh my gosh, you gotta Google it.
Oh my gosh,
yeah. Favorite after school.
Boris Tallstaff!
It was one of my favorite after school cartoons.
Boris utters some words in his breath.
Wow! This
magic I love his accent.
I know.
You should take this
so
to
fake.
He should be able to.
There's secrets to be
sealed. Should be able to tell ya.
Alright,
I'm waiting for you guys outside. Is everybody
Morty
here?
At, you can just teleport to me. I'm already at Merle.
What's the best way to teleport quickly to you? Just click on your name and then put go to location?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright.
Teleport to Tyler, Brianna.
I teleported to Tyler.
You say that this book was dropped on Unicorn Way by
yes,
the
I did.
Master uses his wand to create a force field around the book.
I'm Bartleby. If I were to guess, I would say this book was the work of Malastare.
Beyond God.
For I am sure there will be more dangers ahead for us. Be brave, young wizard.
Be brave, young wizard. There are many evils that will accompany you on your way, but you are wizard of death. You shall never die.
So, Merle is now right. Scottish. No, wrong way! Don't! Wait, yeah, that's the right way. Let's go.
You're killing me, son. Literally. I'm gonna take back that box of crayons I bought you.
Oh, I made you a nice present.
And you know I got fined for that.
Really?
Yes, the general came in. You do not take picture down. I fine you 25 credits.
Well, then looks like you're out 25 credits. Another yeah. 25 credits for
and
another box of crayons.
Freaking 5 credits a day in medicine because you can't get well.
Well, then find the cure for asthma.
Or cancer. Cancer's better.
So I cured cancer in St. Grill.
Okay. So once you beat this quest, this is where you gotta be careful. Don't take all the quests. Because a giant problem, you've gotta go to Cyclops Lane and putting out fires is for Firecat Alley. Take the Triton Avenue one.
So only take Triton Avenue?
Yes, because the rest of them are for premium members.
Oh, I hate this quest.
Alright, so I took Triton Avenue.
Alright.
I did too.
9:00.
I think her brother is lost or something like that. Can you help her out?
Wow, look at all the quests everywhere. Holy cow.
Yeah.
Can we get in this boat that's just like rocking in the...
You can do that quest later.
Oh.
Well, we can do it now, but it's...
Alright. Well, let's do one more quest before we wrap up this episode.
The next quest we're doing is just running and talking to someone.
Where is that at?
Triton Avenue.
You guys like leave so fast.
Oh my gosh.
Just teleport to me.
Haunted minions!
Hey, Brianna.
I can summon those as a minion.
What?
This person has a, leopard mount.
Whoa, these guys are Haunted Minions, rank 1 elites?
Mm-hmm.
Are these guys, like, bad to the bone?
They're big boys.
Alright, let's...
I wasn't even in the streets.
We gotta help her.
I wasn't even in the street.
Sure, that's why you got into a battle.
Oh, Fizzle McWizzle.
Thank you, you're using normal spells.
Wow, did you just one-shot him?
No.
Yeah, she did.
Oh.
Oh, no, she didn't. I told you she didn't.
I'll hurt you and your family.
Brianna's gonna kill him before we even get a chance to do a spell.
I know.
I like your hat, Brianna. Fizzles. Your little curly purple hat.
Mommy has it too.
So ugly.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, he just uppercutted you to your jaw for 75 teeth.
I'm gonna freeze you.
My hat's better.
You stunned him.
Why would you stun him?
Because I can.
This is me. You ready for this?
I have that guy too.
Oh yeah?
I have that guy too.
My guy's OP.
I should get on my normal, my main character.
I just got 100,000 gold for that.
Just you guys wait. I'm gonna find like the best person to play with and from the comments, and we're gonna level the crap out of our characters, and we are gonna get to level 90, and be the bestest of friends.
As long as you quit costing me credits for getting sick, I'm okay with it.
It'll be like a contest.
Buy me more crayons.
No.
So glad you came.
Well, thank you. I'm glad to be here.
All right, and then we
are
come
down
here.
Are we taking that quest or no?
My brother and I can use the
quest.
Help.
We are any quests in here you can
undead
take.
That broke down the gate from the haunted cave and invaded my brother.
Up
could
until,
you go see how
like,
my brother
I think this
doing?
Is like the last area we can
just
do, you guys can do
cave.
Before you have to
Maybe
start buying
identify
premium.
The dark presence responsible
Seriously,
for Wizard
we're already
City's
this far
troubles.
Into it?
Yeah, well, the max level that me and my friend, that me and Jordan experimented with to see how far we could play until we had to start buying membership is level 9.
Do we
and
take this quest too?
Yeah, and we're already level 5, so we have 4 more levels until.
First thing we'll need is some cloth to make the scarecrow's body.
That's stupid.
The cloth can be collected off
well,
of Tyler's
Scarlet already got premium, we so we can do like a family premium.
Yeah.
It's cheaper if you do a family premium but then versus buying it separate.
What are these barrels for?
I'm following Brianna again. Is that the right way?
Yeah. We have to go kill the Scarlet Screamers. There is a quest over here by the Haunted Cave.
Okay.
That
crossy,
we can...
crossy,
hey
don't,
guys,
don't,
hey,
don't.
If you're low on mana, just so you know, there's mana bubbles floating around.
Yeah,
I saw that.
Later on, there is a good quest line that we can do that's kind of fun. Later on, it's called the Lost Pages.
Uh huh.
I don't know if the event is still going on though, but here, let's fight her.
Scarlet's Scream.
Oh, back here, Brianna. Back here. They're fighting.
Can I still summon a minion?
Scarlet Screamers.
Come on, Robert. Choose a card. Come on. Choose your cards wisely.
They look like dead.
Choose your blue eyes, white dragon.
Is it gonna let me spawn him? No, it didn't let me spawn him. Are you serious?
Oh, we're about to get a rotting fodder. Oh,
I fizzled.
We're about to get the rotten poopy. What are you laughing at?
They look like rotting mermaids.
They're rotting poopies. Alright, we're gonna slap this guy, right? Let's see, which one are you guys attacking?
I'm gonna attack the gem.
I'm attacking the first one.
I'll attack the brand new guy. I can't. I'll attack the guy in orange.
Oh, I'm gonna attack the guy in the orange.
Oh, the gem! Okay, I forget about those symbols on the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
Yeah, whoa.
Whoa.
Where did you get that thing?
I went and learned it.
He's cool. Aw.
What the heck? Now I don't even get to
that
cast
was,
a spell!
That was the first spell I was able to learn.
What
away.
The heck?
Faster.
So, can I go to my trainer and learn a new spell?
You should get, the final spell you get from him, you get a vampire. And he sucks blood from your enemies and gives you half of the damage back his health.
Oh, nice.
Where did you learn that spell, though?
My professor, in Ravenwood.
Why didn't we all get new spells?
You can, you just haven't talked to him yet.
Oh, so
yeah.
what you're saying is you neglected to let us know.
They let you know. They tell they. You know those little indicators that come up on the side of your screen?
No. So who is attacking who?
Whenever somebody chooses a spell, and clicks on the person that they want to attack, it shows up on the bottom of your screen. It shows what spell they're using and the target.
I don't see that. Like
so,
whereabouts are you talking about? I see Brianna attacking. I'm trying to see what that was down there. You'll have to point that out to me.
Yeah.
Holy mother. Oh, she just got master blasted.
I thought you were Storm.
I am.
Why do you have life?
She can use life.
I just had that card available.
Why do you keep using minor strikes?
Oh my god, I fizzled again! Oh, you fizzled too. That's karma. Oh man, he's about to shovel somebody in the face. Who's he going after?
Brianna.
No! Ah! Booyah!
Yeah. Oh, that was... Oh, she resisted.
That was
a 100...
I
forgot, she was a...
See, now, where are you talking about who you're attacking?
Okay, look at the bottom. You see how you see everybody's name?
Yeah.
You see how there's a symbol next to everybody's name? Like, mine's the sun.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the symbol of, like, the thing, like, the symbol that's at their feet.
Uh-huh.
So, look at mine.
Oh, okay, I see.
Okay, look at mine. I'm gonna choose an ability and click on someone. See how it's Ice Beetle and it has, like, that swirly thing?
Yeah.
That means I chose an Ice Beetle and clicked on that guy. And clicked on the guy with the swirly at his feet. See?
Gotcha.
You mean the guy that I just chose?
Mm-hmm. She's gonna resist that.
See, your little imp's name is, or your little guy's name is Jerry, mine is Barry.
No.
Now why did she resist that? How did you know
because
that?
It's because she's a myth, school.
Oh.
Ouch.
Ow!
That would look potent.
Jerkwad.
So look, you see how it says Scarlet Screamer and rank 2? You see that symbol next to her rank 2?
Yeah.
I mean she's myth. I mean she'll be resistant to all myth spells.
Oh.
So okay, I see what's going on here. So now you're using...
I changed it.
Like, for example, Mommy's using a Pixie. Brianna's using an Ice Beetle. I see what's going on. I'm catching on here. Oh!
That was a good spell, too. Oh, you would heal.
Am I actually gonna get to fight for once? I haven't even done one spell.
You can kill your fairy. What's your fairy?
No, don't kill him. Don't kill him. I want to fight.
Mine.
No. Yes. Yes, I get to fight.
Fizzle. Darn it.
Finally.
Wait, Brianna, what school are you?
School.
She's ice.
Brianna gets an ice snake later on.
Whoa. Oh yeah. A spell or a mount?
A spell?
It's a spell. We have to kill one more.
Scarlet Screamer. Okay, step into the battle.
Okay.
Hey, what the heck? I got in there second.
Watch. See how I chose the minion? Never mind. We went too fast.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
Oh!
What the...
Oh my gosh, look at all that!
Oh!
We just got mobbed.
Oh, it is so bad in the higher level areas. They're just non-stop flowing people. Like, it's insane.
Oh, you're going down, sister. Look at my electric snake.
It won't kill her.
Want a bet? I told you I wouldn't kill her.
Dun dun dun!
Okay, let's use a blood bat. I'm gonna suck the blood out of the rotting poopy.
Ew.
I mean rotting fodder.
Why do you keep choosing the rotting fodder?
Because he's smelly.
What'd you take from Tyler?
He's gonna dig you up, put you in a shovel, and put you in a shovel, put you in the ground. Put her in the ground, Paul.
I was about to say that too.
Put her in the ground, Paul.
Put her in the ground, Paul.
What? Don't. My ears.
All you had to do is tell me what your father gave you, and now you're going to die.
Is that bad that she's reciting perfect lines from Prison Break?
I forgot that she was
a little bit.
That she's like obsessed with that show now.
I love Prison Break.
Oh my god!
Mice.
It's just because she's in love with Schofield and
Sucre. Quit using minor strikes.
I am in love with Schofield and Sucre.
I just remember.
I'm so tired of fizzling.
You just remember Schofield and Sucre were mine first.
Sizzle, sizzle, bang, bang.
Alright, so let's see. Let's see, Tyler, you're not attacking anybody yet.
going Omni's after the rotting poopy.
You're going after the key guy.
Tyler. Brianna, why are you using another stun? When he's gonna die?
Exactly.
He's gonna be dead before you even cast it.
Exactly.
Noobs. We're all our noobs.
Who's going after the key guy?
Me.
Oh, you are dead to me!
Uh-oh.
It didn't even hit him.
That did.
Come on, don't fizzle, don't fizzle. Thank God.
Fizzle McWizzle.
I have fizzled every spell.
You don't get to go now.
I just killed him.
No, Brianna,
no, Brianna didn't get to go now.
Oh.
You're dead to me.
Whoa, 135.
Bye-bye.
Okay, that's all of them.
What's that?
No, we still have one more.
No, I meant that was the last one we needed quest-wise.
Oh, gotcha.
We only needed one more person. We've killed like two.
This one.
Oh, I didn't realize we were that far into it already.
We only need three.
Slam your head down.
Oh, she was just sucking the life out of you.
So I'm gonna
give me
zap
your
the life out.
Oh. Oh yeah, this is how it's done.
Really?
Yep.
She's gonna be dead before you get to use that.
See, my death spell just helped with that ice attack. Oh god, watch your back. Get off the street.
I just All right. got a blonde strawberry.
It's for pets.
Get off your street. Get off the street. Get off the street. Get
If you're dancing, you can't stop blinking.
If you're dancing, you can't stop blinking.
Okay, anyway, let's just go down this way. Follow me. Yeah.
Which quest are you tracking?
I got a chocolate strawberry and a thunder snake.
Thunder snake and a chocolate strawberry.
Thunder snake. I don't know what this is.
A chocolate snake and a thunder strawberry?
No.
I want a chocolate snake.
I want a thunderberry.
A thunderberry.
You are a thunderberry.
You all are thunderberries.
Do we turn this in?
Yeah.
Right. Most excellent.
No,
these will
hold
do
on
just
to it.
Fine.
Now we take the quest.
Yeah, but that was the last quest we should probably do.
That was what?
That was probably the last quest we should probably do.
Okay, perfect. Alright guys, well there's another Wizard 101 for you. What were you gonna say?
Brianna was wandering off again.
Oh, yeah, stay over here guys. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed another Wizard 101. This game just keeps getting better and better, but I don't know how much further we're gonna be able to get before we're gonna have to figure out either premium or moving on to another series for family game nights. I wasn't aware that you had to buy premium to get further into this. So
yeah.
I guess it depends on how popular this series is if we're going to do premium or not. Because if it's not that popular, then we'll just move on to another game. So, but you guys did it for Pixie. You guys gave her 5. You know your video, by the way, is up to over 600 and something likes.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's got
So let's do, on this video, let's see if we can get...
No.
Oh gosh, here we go. So, okay, here,
I want 777...
777 likes.
Yes, because...
And can I have 666?
Okay, I tell you what. I'll let you go along with that. If we can get 777 likes on this video, we'll buy premium and continue the series. How does that sound?
Okay.
And I can get 3,000 views.
All right. Brianna wants 3,000 views. Pixie wants 777 likes. If we can get both of those, then we'll buy premium for the family and we'll continue the series. How does that sound?
I want 666 likes.
Nope.
777 likes and 3,000 plus views. If you guys can get us that, it'll keep the family game night series alive on Wizard 101.
Yep.
All right. Perfect. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys don't do it, I'm going to be very angry. No, not
and
really.
And we will never do it ever ever again.
All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. We will hopefully see you guys next time, depending on what you guys can do for us. We'll see.
Bye.
All right. See you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.
Okay, thanks. Bye.